actually, Hong Kong is an important seaport and a dynamic logistic hub. Smugglers might think that they can make use of this to smuggle goods into Hong Kong. But as I just mentioned to some media in Cantonese, Hong Kong Customs will use a multi-prong approach to give the smugglers detection in the smuggling cases. They are reported as cheap to import in Hong Kong, but we believe that they will smuggle to other parts, that they can make a profit by selling these ivory tusks.
Mm-hmm.